Hello, my story timers, and welcome back to Storytime with Sarah Ann, stories for children. Are we ready for another adventure? Let's go. Today, we're going to read I Love You to the Moon and Beyond, written by Izzy Down, illustrated by Richard Watson. If you have a copy, go and grab it, and we can read along together. This story is all about a little lion who loves his family more than giggles, snuggles and tickles. But he wants to find a special way to tell them just how much he loves them. Should we read together to find out just how he manages to tell them? Do we have our listening ears ready? Let's go. Little Lion loves waking up each day in his special grassland home. He loves to leap and pounce and splash with his big sister. I love you more than splashing in all the pools in the world, says his sister. He loves to play rumble tumble with his big brother. I love you more than the bounciest somersaults, giggles his brother. And when he climbs up, up, up with his daddy, Little Lion loves to watch the world below. I love you more than the sun in the sky, smiles Daddy Lion. Best of all, Little Lion loves cozy cuddles with his mama. I love you more than all the huggles and snuggles in the whole wide world, says Mama Lion. Little Lion thinks about all the special ways his family show their love. Little kisses, lots of tickles, bath time splashes and silly songs. If only I could think of a way to tell my family how much I love them, says Little Lion. But no matter how hard he tries, Little Lion can't think of anything. Oh. But that night, as the stars twinkle and the big round moon shines bright, Little Lion has an idea. Mama! Little Lion shouts out. Is the moon far away? I mean, is it very, very far away? Yes, it is. Very, very, very far away, little one, smiles Mama Lion. Then I love you all to the moon and beyond, Little Lion says proudly. And that night, Little Lion fell asleep, filled with all the love in the world. What a beautiful story. I think we should all go and tell our families and friends and loved ones just how much we love them. I think we should all tell them that we all love them to the moon and beyond. That's all we have time for today. That's Storytime with Sarah Ann, stories for children. I hope to see you all next time for another adventure. Bye for now.